In this project, we're building an ultrasonic ruler. A stylized enclosure makes this distance sensor into a handheld sonar measuring tape. The design features a unique handle and a large barrel that fits this project nicely. In this circuit, the trinket writes the distance to an LED display. The easy rangefinder is a great sensor for reading proximity and measuring distance. You can get the electronics for this project from the shop on adafruit.com. The 8-piece design is open source and available to download. It takes about 6 hours to print in PLA filament, and the parts are optimized to print with no support material. The extra details are added to the parts for cinematic aesthetics. A light coat of silver spray paint gives the pieces that extra shine and gunmetal look. Check out our guide on the Adafruit Learning System for a circuit diagram and full tutorial. The enclosure is designed to secure the components and is fastened together with machine screws. Wire wrap is threaded through the handle and neatly housed behind the standoffs. Assembly takes just a few hours and the final result is a functioning Hollywood-inspired replica. Download our Arduino libraries and demo sketch to program the Trinket microcontroller. What features could you add to this project? Let us know in the comments below. And if you're interested in learning more about distance sensors, be sure to check out these guides over here. If you like ray guns, why not check out this other project? Thanks so much for watching, and if you dig this video, be sure to let us know by clicking that like button. And don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.